never crying again, and praises to you, the great I am. We will live in the light of the risen Lord. So all around, now the nations bow down to see. The only sound is the praises to Christ our King. Slowly the names from the book are read. I know the King, so there's no need to dread. No more night, no more pain, no more tears. Oh, so there's no hope, and praises to you, the great I am. We will live in the light of the risen Lamb. See, over there's a mansion all prepared just for me, where I will live with my Savior eternally. There will be no more night. No more pain, no more tears.
Yes.
Did you share it already? Are you able to share it? Are you able to share your, the video?
Let me see. Okay.
Salam alaikum. Xavier Amlachnas, Mr. Meskenes Tawarekhun. Welcome, everyone. Salam alaikum. Today, I have a guest, Pastor Blaine from Arizona. Pastor Blaine, thank you for coming. And I have met Pastor Blaine at the mission field. He has an amazing story, how Christ came to his life, changed him. When I heard his testimony, I was touched. And Give me 1 second. I want to bring him back for some reason. He just... Give me 1 minute. I'm gonna bring him back. Welcome, Stuart from Guatemala. Mucho gracias. Come on, Pastor Young. Okay, he's back. What happened?
Well,
okay. Thank you for coming back. Pastor Blaine is back, and he has an amazing story, how he came to Christ, and thank you for coming, Pastor Blaine. And before I ask you about your life, I know you have amazing story, how Christ changed your life. Before we do that, let me ask you a few questions, which is very known in our circle. What does that mean to be saved? ምዳን ማለት ምን ማለት ነው? እንታይ ማለት ምዳን? ምዳን ማለት እንታይ ማለት? አንድ ሰው ምዳን ማለት ዳነ ሲባል ምን ማለት ነው? What does that mean to be saved? Go ahead.
Well, in the most basic explanation, it means to be in a right relationship with God. In other words, there is a default life where you're not. And then by accepting Christ, then you are.
So did you say it is a relationship with Christ? To be saved means having relationship with Christ?
Yes.
ስለዚህ መዳን ማለት ከክርስቶስ ጋር ህብረት ማድረግ ነው። መዳን ማለት ምስ ክርስቶስ ህብረት ምግባር ማለት ይብላል ነው። So the next question is saved from what? መዳን ከምን? መዳን ከምን ታይ? Saved from what? Pastor Blaine? Saved from what?
Well, the Bible talks about being translated from a kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of light or God's beautiful love son. But it also talks about being changed on the inside when you're saved. So in one sense, you're saved from a fallen world and a kingdom that's associated with it. And then you're actually saved from your own self.
Okay, so a little bit not is I think the idea is not ማለሲ ምድሃንሲ ካብ ጸልማት ና ብርሃን ምምጻ ምድሃንሲ ካብ ውሽጢ ለውጥ ምምጻ ይብላሎ ማለት መዳን ፓስተር ያንግ I don't know what happened. He's keep give me 1 second, let me bring him back. He's back. Pastor Blaine, what happened? Stay on the screen.
It may be the internet in Arizona.
Okay. So you said to be saved, you come from darkness to light, from inside out. That is what would be saved.
Yes.
سلزي مدحان كابس ألمات نبرهان ممسع مدحان كاوشت لوتي نبدأ كرأة خلو مالتي. Okay, the next question is, when we say, when we accept Christ, is that means just having a religion, like just having one of the religion, or is this changing the religion? I want to know. Mirhan malet si, haymanet mihlaudi, mirhan malet, haymanet mulorno, haymanet iyardi, ways, haymanet iyarnoone. So is that means when someone accepts Christ, is that just having one of a religion or changing religion? Go ahead.
Well, for me, I had a religion when I accepted Jesus. I didn't know anything about God. I had an encounter with him, and through that encounter, I was led by another Christian to invite him into my life to be my savior, my friend. So it was very personal. A personal relationship through a personal encounter. And through that, I became in a relationship with God. Before that, I had no religion. So really, to accept Jesus is to enter into a relationship, not to enter into a religion, nor to change religion.
Okay. Kedmi goytam say, haymanet zibahal aynabarenin. Yesus miqbal, ሃይማኖት መቀያር ሃይማኖት መህላው አይኮንን ህብረት ምስ ክርስቶስ ምግባሪ ንዓይ ህይወት ዘለዎ ሰብ ከዛረበኒ ከሎ ክርስቶስ ዘአምን ሰብ ሰዛረበኒ ክርስቶስ ክርስቶስ እዩ ህብረት ገብርኪ ኢለይ ኢየሱስ ይቀበል ሃይማኖት ይባል አልነበረኝም ይሁን እንጂ ኢየሱስ ወደ ህይወቴ ሲመጣ ከእሱ ጋራ ህብረት ማድረግ ጀመርኩኝ አንድ ህይወት ያለው ሰው ወደ የመጣና ነገረኝ ከዛም የኢየሱስ ክርስቶስን ህይወት ከሱ ጋራ ህብረት ሊኖር ያደረኩ እንጂ ሃይማኖት መቀየር አይደለም ወይም ደግሞ ሃይማኖት መያዝ አይደለም ኦኬ ፓስተር ያንግ ኦር ፓስተር ብሌን when we say you have to accept Christ when we say you have to receive Christ what does that mean نحدثه ويتا تقبلك بحال كله ويتا تقبلك بحال كله انتي مالتيو لاندسو يسوس تقبل سيبال من مالت نو Go ahead.
You know, in some ways to accept Christ is to really submit your life to his plan and will, his will for your life. So for me, when I accepted Christ, everything changed. But what I recognized is that the Lord was not in my life before that. He was totally in my life after that. And so to accept him meant to accept his will for my life and to desire him to lead me in life and submit my will to him.
Okay. On your connection, it is not very clear. You have some echo. For some reason, you have some echo. The question was, when we say accept Christ in a simple form, before we go to your testimony, what does it mean accept Christ? In our language, تقبل خرستوس. يسوس تقبل سيبال من مالتنا. What does it mean, accept Christ?
So for me to accept Christ, to first of all acknowledge that he is, to recognize that God gave him as a offering and a ransom for sin, and to believe that his blood that he shed on the cross cleansed from all sin and from all unrighteousness, to accept, to believe that is so, and then finally to confess him as my Savior, my Lord.
Oh, so let's see. Christos تقبلك بحر كله. سلح الأذكى عداخل بتخفلة. كريسوس تقبلك بحر كله. بزعبا حتقات يسوس كم زموت الكا عداخل بتخفلة تقبل له مالتي. مالت كريسوس اندموت له له حتقات ادا اندتكفلة لزانو يسوس تقبل ببالو هات أذهل إسرائيل لزند يسوس تقبل إذا تكفلون أوكي يوسع الله استخريه كما ليش تمسيه أوكي يمسأل أو كما سأل الله أوكي Pastor Blaine.
Hello.
Are you back to Africa? Is that what happened in the network?
The nation.
Okay. Now, how was Pastor Blaine before he came to Christ? How was his life? And when he came to Christ, what is now? Can you tell us? You have an amazing story. Before Christ and after Christ.
Yeah, I will just very briefly describe up until the point of meeting Christ. I grew up in a state called West Virginia outside of Washington, D.C., the U.S. Capitol. And we were a very poor family from a coal mining community. And our household was anything but normal. It was a very broken household.
Okay. Of West Virginia, Tony Day, Cabra Habit Sub, mine, Sir Hero Wallet Day, Malatu. Gelazi will face some Malatu. Cautoli de Malatu, Cabra Captain I Capital, US, Cab Washington, this is a la, out of Cabra La Virginia, Bahal Katama, Cabaholi de Malatu. Then what happened?
When I was 5 years old, my family moved to Washington, D.C. area because my parents had been separated and they got back together. And I grew up there. I grew up in a very poor home and a very sometimes even violent home. And that influenced how I felt about myself and how I saw myself compared to others.
Did you say it was a kind of a violence family?
Between my parents.
So the number of people in the world, the Hahoe Nusi, Nab Dissim Sakazu Malatu, Havi Dissim Sakazu, get the number of people, the Haham Zabaru, come on, Senaham Zabaru, Besochu, the Harder Naburu, give them all, Berlubis Savalai, Salam Dalabera, Gichet Dalabera, Naburo Yamitakumo. Then what happened next?
So as I grew up, I, by the grace of God, finished school and started into college and ended up going into a tech school. And when I was 20 years old, I joined a friend on a vacation in Nova Scotia in Canada.
Isra Amet, you have near Maratu. Isra Amet, Nabtik, Betimurta Mahere, Ahrai, Nerefti, Nab Canada, Sada Mahazai. مس إيه مالتيو؟ هاي أمتي هنا قال إزمي مزاج زي يتك شرشي كذا ورا كندا لأرفت كبار ينجع ما تاوي زين.
The most amazing thing happened while I was there. I was in a car with my friend who I traveled with and his cousin, and in that car on a dark road in a quiet night, listening to a Christian song that my friend's cousin was praying. Was playing an amazing thing happened. The Lord tangibly touched me as I was listening to that song, just like electricity going through your body.
Wow. Dahrai Mazmur Kristina Nay Christian Mazmur Nasana Aho Apne Nate Nazamede Mekina Nahaloho እቲ መዝሙር ናትራ ኸለኹ መንፈስ አምላክ ና ውሽጠይ በመታው ለኺእኒ ድንገት በመኪና ይሄድን ይያለን የክርስትና መዝሙር እየሰማሁ ያለሁኝ እየሰማሁኝ የእግዚአብሔር መንፈስ ውስጤ ነካው then what happened
and when that occurred I was confronted with the reality that God was real before that time I wasn't certain if he was or if he was not but what I did know is if he was he probably didn't like me
ሽዑ እግዚአብሔር ሕያው ከም ዝኾነ ከም ዘሎ ተረዲአ ቅድሚኡ ዋላ እኳ እንተሃለወ ከም ዘይፈትወኒ እየ ዝፈልጥ ነይረ እዛን ጊዜ እግዚአብሔር ሕያውነት ተረዳሁ ከዛ በፊት እግዚአብሔር ቢኖርም እንደማይወደኝ ነው እማቀ ነበረው ዘን
No one knew what had happened in that car except me. And then when we went back to my friend's cousin's home, he invited me to the basement. He was nailing up a board to fix a window. And without even looking at me, he explained that God had been touching me and talking to me and said I was doing thinking about God.
እዛ የሆነ እቃ እየሰራ የሆነ ነገር እየመጣ ያለ ያገዝኩት ያለሁኝ እግዚአብሔር እንደነካይ እግዚአብሔር እንደተናገረኝ ነገረኝ ይሄ ክርስቲያን ሰው ይሄንን ደግሞ ከኔ በስተቀር ማንም የሚያቅ ሰው አልነበረም ነሐገዝኩ ወኸለሁ አገዝኡ ዘሆነ ነገር እናተኸለ ዳህራይ እግዚአብሔር ከም ዛረበኒ እግዚአብሔር ከም ተንከወኒ ይሕብረኒ እዚ ድማ ብጀካ አነ ካሊ ዝፈልጥ ሰብ አይነበረ ዳህራይ ዘን
Now I was confronted not only with the reality that God had touched me in a tangible way, but that God spoke to people, and I was amazed that he was not only hearing from God, but that God had told him what was going on in that car when we were driving back to his house.
ሕጂ ጥራይ እግዚአብሔር ምትካው ከሆነ ስነአይሲ እግዚአብሔር ከም ዝዛረቦ ድምጽ ከም ዝሰምዕ ምስ ፈለጥኩ ተገሪመ ዳሕራይ ናብ ገዛ መጺና በጣም ይገረመኝ እግዚአብሔር ለሱ መናገሩ እግዚአብሔር እንደሚናገር ካወቅኩ በኋላ ተገረምኩኝ ከዛ ወደ እሱ ቤት መጣ ዘን
Then he let me know, as it says in Revelation 3:20, that the Lord was knocking at my heart's door, and the Lord wanted to know if I would wanted to invite him in to be my Lord, in other words, into my heart, into my life. And we went to his table and prayed, and when we did, I felt that same sensation I had felt in the car.
قال املاح ابرا يوحنس 3 اسرا انه اخو حبل الله دمصي سميعو اذا خفت ليس مسؤاتي كم زدرر زول قال يمبلي ويتا يسوع خصوص قبل يحتني يحت يقبله شعو حل حلوات املاح ني املاح حلو حلوات بصو يسمعني كذا بهالا اغزابير በቃሉ አርጎ ራይ ሃን 320 ማንንም ድምጽን ሰምቶ በሩ ይከፍትልኝ ልቡ ይከፍትልኝ እዛ ኮስ መጥቼ እራት በላለሁ ይብለው ቃል አነበበልኝ የእግዚአብሔር ህልውና ተሰማኝ በዛን ጊዜ ኢየሱስን እንደገና ላይ ተቀበልኩኝ then what happened next
Well, I was only 20 years old at the time and my head was a little overwhelmed by everything that had happened but we went to bed. I had to travel back to Washington the next day. And before going to bed, I knew that everything had just changed in my life. I had this incredible sense of peace. And I had a sense that everything was going to be okay in my future.
دحريقو ناب غزاي مستملسكو ناب عدي مستملسكو نقرأ كل تقريم أقريم لله كم تغير سلام ناب يوتي مسيح سلام يوتي مسيح نقرأ كل دحان كم زخون أستبهلكو ريت مت أخوي ولا قريت مدلسكوي بتفز أما ونقر كله بتقام تقرمي إيه يما يبال سلام وده هوتي مت نقرأ شو دهنا عندهم يهونو بزاق جزي أستوالكوي زين.
The next day I woke up and that peace was still there, and traveling back home, I settled into life very differently. I no longer went to bars, and many of the things that I did that were really just out of natural desire, my desires changed. And from that moment forward, I began to go to church and live a life that was really governed by what the scripture said, but more importantly, by the relationship that I now had with Jesus.
حراي قزام مس أخو هيوته يتغيرو لمس أيزل لنا الرأي يتغيرو بيت أمنا خمس جميري هيوته حدش كوينو مالاتي هيوته تغيرة لمشقو هيوتين أصاو تغيرة ياللي هيوته إيجي تغيرة وزار بيت مهت جمركوي هيوته Then what happened?
Well, in a few short years, I met my wife, a wonderful Christian lady, and we had children. I'd settled into a career and started taking my place in the church, serving in various areas of helping.
كم كريستيان أمان خويني كنبر كألكو كتنس كده بحالة مش كريستيان هت أجبه ليش ولدكوي عند كريستيان بسلام منور جمركوي زين.
As we continued to raise our children, we had three children. My wife and I both just continued to get closer to the Lord and mature and what I would consider the things in relationship with him. And then when I was 35, there was an absolute definite call in my life to go to Bible school and to enter in the ministry.
دحراي كل عمام جمرنا مالتيو خبابي ساسا حموشتا عمد كون كلو عدمي ناب ملو أقل قلت ونقل كسب خمزة لني سوعة ويبس أعيد كمزة لني أستمها لكم ثلاثة سامس شهوري بيو تلاقي ترن دالة أستوالكوي كذا لمن أقول قلت ما قلت دالة بي أستوالكوي yes sir.
And then once going to Bible school, we went back to the church that we had been serving at, and I entered onto the pastoral staff there, and we spent the next 11 years being part of the pastoral team and the worship team there. In 2007, I started doing overseas missions.
The Harayab Tikhab Nur Beta Amlach, Awhine, Kam Hagazi Pastor Kwene, Neamluho, Nagal Kumalatu, the Harigan, the Shisho Aten, now Kali Hagarat, Commissioner Hwede, Gilga Jamurk, Zakabi, Christian Lai. And there that Pastor Bamohon, and you, Mizambran, Kazab Halagan, let's Sabbat, whether which agar will be hit, and the missionary, Magalgal Jamarui. Yes, sir.
And since that time, as it always is with the Lord, when you take a step with Him, He takes you into incredible new things. We have had the great blessing to be able to minister in many nations on four different continents at this point and see the Lord touch thousands and thousands of life around the world and bring thousands of people into a relationship with Him.
دحراي بغرب جمركو أربعة حجرات بغرب جمركو نفسات نبويت خمس جميرهم زح السبات هوتهم كلكو جميرهم مالتيو كأن جو نازور كويت هاي الجلال لخ مالتيو أربعة حجرات زور ريال لهي بزا بزو سويتشن ورجيت عم بتوال بسويتش إكزامبلز نكاتشواي تشال لهي كذا جمره بمن لا عالم يزوركي ونجلن أجلك جلال لهي يسر continue.
And I would have to say, from the time I had that encounter with the Lord in Nova Scotia, almost 40 years ago now, until today, our life, my life, has been so exciting in just knowing that I am in the place that the Lord would have me be at the time He would have me be there, and knowing that my future is eternal with Him. I wouldn't trade this life for anything. I wouldn't have lived it a different way.
دحراي خبابي أربع عمل يخونا لو مالتيو هيوتي أملاخ مستنكو مسناخ أني حج خريق خلخو مسكالي نقرسي كلوت عيدا لي أربع بترفوتان إكزابير هيوتي كنكابو خالا أهوز سملكت ይሄን ህይወት ከማንም ጋር ከማንም ነገር ለውጦ አልችል so when you see someone come to Christ when you see somebody come to Christ is there instantly something happens to the person
absolutely even from my own experience I knew it on the inside but the Bible says that in an instant in time, they're changed. 2 Corinthians 5:17 says, when you enter into Christ, you become new, a new creature, a new creation. Everything is new. Everything old has passed away. And you know it on the inside.
So, Lizzie, how does that wait up until the law? And I don't know what it is. Pastor Blaine, you know what it is? But how does it come قدام أورنتوس حامش أتشو عتة سنايك أدم كله أرجيت حليفه كله حدش يخون هاي مالتيو تسب وشت قوي يغير منفسه حدش يخون then what else takes place
you know one of my favorite scriptures out of Romans talks about how the spirit of God bears witness or He confirms to our heart that we are children of God. In other words, we know on the inside that we are God's child. And there's just something miraculous about that. We don't have to hope we're saved. We don't have to hope we're going to heaven someday. We know so on the inside. And that's part of what happens when you become new in Christ, when you accept Christ. There's a knowing on the inside. We don't have to wonder. We don't have to hope we can know that we're saved.
ስለዚ ሓደ ሰው ወይታ مستقبلة ولد املاح مخانو رديت يمسخ يرجع اوشتو فلطات يحضر ولد املاح مخانو او رمي الله كمون ابو يوحنس حدا عصرت حدا صدقته تقبلوا بسمو ذا امنوا ولد املاح خونو مسل حبو يبر ስለዚ አንድ ሰው ኢየሱስ ይቀበል የእግዚአብሔር ልጅ መሆኑን ዕቅና ያገኛል ቃሉ እንደሚለው አንድ ዮሐንስ 1:12 የተቀበሉት በስሙ ለሚያምኑ የእግዚአብሔር ልጆች እንደሆኑ ስልጣን ሰጣቸው ይላል ስለዚ ምንድነው የእግዚአብሔር ልጅ መሆኑን ታቃለ ተስፋ አይደለም
What else? Well, one of the things that the scripture says is that in Matthew, that as we seek God's kingdom, as we participate in his kingdom, that other things are added on to us, provision. When you ask Jesus into your heart to be your Savior and to be your Lord, one of the things that you immediately see is that he starts showing up in your life as your provider. And I would can honestly say I've never taken a job, I've never made a move with my family without knowing that that was the Lord's plan for our life. And we've always seen the benefit and the blessing in that.
ስለዚህ ወይታ مستقبل حدا سب حدا سب ወይታ مركلو كم اون منغستن صدقن خدلخلو كم مسحق قدس لنا عرف يدش تماتيوس ثلاثه حدن كم ثلاثه يبل كاسه ثلاثه منغستن دليو እዚ ሁሉ ኩስኸልኩም ይብል መጽሐፍ ቅዱስ እንደሚለው ማቴዎስ 6:33 መንግስና ጽድቅ ፈልጉ ይህ ሁሉ ይጨመርላችኋል ይላል። ስለዚህ እግዚአብሔር አምላክ ደማ በሁሉ ሸነክሲ ነሃቱ ረድኤት ዘለከ ነገር ይበቃ እግዚአብሔር የሚያስፈልግን ነገር እንደሚሰጥ መጽሐፍ ቅዱስ እዛ ይናገራል። መንግስና ጽድቁ ስንፈልግ በህይወቴሉ አብህይወቴሉ አስብለን ዝሆነ ነገር ስራህ ደልኸለኹ ዝሆነ ነገር ደልኸለኹ እግዚአብሔር ምርህት እግዚአብሔር ፍልጠት አውሽጤ በሰሃበኒ የምቅስ አስገብር እግዚአብሔር አምላክ በምፈልገው ነገር ስራ ለማግኘት ይሁን በሁሉ ነገር የእግዚአብሔር ምርህት ነበረ በዛ መንገድ ነው የምመረው ይያለ ነው so Pastor Blaine, people are watching on YouTube, on Facebook. It could be from India, from South America, Central America. If they want to accept Christ, would you invite them?
It would be an honor and a pleasure. Without a doubt, it's the greatest thing that's ever happened in my life. You know, the Bible says this, if we confess Jesus with our mouth and believe in our heart that God has raised him from the dead, we shall be saved. I'd like to lead you in a prayer to help you do that. Say this with me, Jesus, come into my heart and be my Savior and be my Lord.
Malasi hadasa Egzabihir Yesus Christos kamutan kamta tsaw zaamin bilbu aminu baafuz miskar isu yidihni yiblo awromi 19 selezi misay khonka abzel khay bot khonka isrot sim zay tsalli o Yesus na hiwatei ና ስለዚህ አንድ ሰው ኢየሱስ ክርስቶስን እግዚአብሔር አብ ከሙታን እንዳስነሳው በልቡ ቢያምን በአፉ ቢመሰክር ይላል ሮሜ 19 ያ ሰው ይድናል ይላል ስለዚህ ከኔ ጋር ሆነ ኢየሱስ ሆይ ና ወደ ህይወቴ ግባ
Jesus, I thank you that you died for my sin, that you rose again, and that your blood cleanses me of all sin and unrighteousness. Come into my heart this day. Be my Savior and my Lord. All that I am, I give to you, and all that you are, I receive in my life this day.
እቀበላለሁ ስለዚህ ስማ ሐዊ ምናልባት ትሪዘልህ ሐይ ፌስቡክ ወይ በዩቲዩብ ሐደሰ ክርስቶስ ኢየሱስ በታመስቀል ፈሰደም ዘይተሐጽበ نحاتياس سريع سير خبا هي وز زر عالم كريء أكلني هذا من هذه عالمي من هاني عالم تباهيرو هذا حمام ينيرو السو نحات الحمام بقى دامن حيوان زمسة لذي من هذه عالم تباهيرو سمع ሃይማኖት ለይ ዝኾነ አባልኩን እንደነካኒ እንደነካ እታ መስቀል ፈሰደም ኢየሱስ ሐጣካ ተአሚንካ ታ መስቀል ዘወተ ኢየሱስ ለህይወትካ ምስተዕድሞ ናዓና ህይወቴ ሐጣቲ ይቀርበልልኝ ምስትብሎ እሱ He was al-alam ibaka. Sama wa raji. Haymonat adinu. Yem yadinu. Iyesus Christos. Bamask Allah yamotun. Bessudam yihad at siriyat lagin yeso bichanu. Lazinu. Madahani alam yallu. Ya alam madahanit. And bashitan yallu. Yam yihad at bashita. Kamani bata. ከክርስቶ ከአዳምና ሔዋን የመጣ በክርስቶስ ኢየሱስ በመስቀል ላይ የተከፈለ ዕዳ ስለዚህ እዛ ሆነ ኢየሱስ ያወደ ህይወቴ ኃጢአቴን ይቅርበለኝ ብለው ይህ ጾታ አይደለም ይህ ቀልድ አይደለም እግዚአብሔር ሰው ሁሉ ወደሱ እንዲመጣ ኃጢአቱን አዞ ወደሱ እንዲቀርብ ያዛል سمع حاوي سمع حفتي هي وز العالم سلام بخرستوس اخترخ بي احدى ليخي ابزل لخي ابتحنكي نعا نا هوتي اتوب اليوم يسوس نعا نا هوتي ازي حق انت خوي نسي هوتي لوطو باليوم Pastor Blaine Well, for today we're going to continue part two next time. We're going to see, next time we're going to see number one, the life of Paul, his life before Christ and after Christ. Number two, we're going to see if Christ is the savior of the world, why are so many church, they are not taking stress? Why are so many Christians, they are not taking the stress? If only salvation comes through Christ, we're going to tackle. I have seen so many church. They have 30, 40,000. After they preach, no invitation for Christ. No invitation for people to come to Christ. I wonder, is the church missing the purpose? Is church missing the target? We'll have so many questions. They are so real today. We'll talk to them next time when you come. And I am so thankful you came today. And when you meet him in person, so humble. Christ has changed his life. God bless you.
It was a pleasure to be here with you. I'm truly honored.
Well, my pleasure too. God bless you. Barakasin alum ma'anti. Abzizazim alina. Abkats alay. Kalay kifal. Zarabina ma'alati. Abzimisidik adam ma'alati. Bessa'atuzi. Nabika talaw. Nutiya kifal. Kadami nichara shawalin. ለዛሬ በዚህ እየጨረስን ሰላም በማለት ይሄን መዝሙር እየሰማን እንጨርሳለን። No more.
never crying again. And praises to you, the great I am. We will live in the light of the risen all around. Now the nations bow down to see the only sound is the praises to Christ our King. Slowly the names from the book